And now we're set for our final match, the men's match. This is Lakeview Bowling Center and Dan Labulis.
Starting out avoiding the split, leading the 6 and 10.
Hey, Dan Labulis from Lakeview Bowling Center has been bowling for 12 years. He has a high game of 256 with a high series of 598.
Cross lane for the 6 and 10. Good spare.
Now Tri-County Lanes from Trumansburg. First up, Dale Baker.
Dale has been bowling for 20 years. He's got a high game of 300 with a high series of 742.
Good way to start out for Tri-County.
Bowling
Center. Ron's been bowling for 40 years with a high game of 268 and a high series of 686. Tough shot right there, leading the 6-7-10 split. Shooting cross lane. Gets one.
Stevenson steps up for Tri-County Lanes.
Keith doesn't want us to know how long he's been bowling, but he's got a high game of 278 and a high series of 699.
Coming high lead there, leaving a 2-4 and 7. Tri-County Lanes defeated 281 Bowl of Cortland. 2 weeks ago in a roll-off. Our first roll-off, they tied at 200 and then defeated them in a 9th and 10th frame roll-off, 38-26. You might want to mention that the winners from today's show and plus two new doubles teams will be here January 21st.
And Al Sturpey from the Lakeview Bowling Center. Al's been bowling for 10 years with a high game of 216 and a high series of 599.
Al going Brooklyn there, leaving a 3-5 and 6. Very deliberate here, right at the spare. Good spare.
Ted Stevenson, Tri-County Lanes in Trumansburg. Nice strike.
Excellent shot right there, solid pocket hit.
Tony Chapman. Tony was a last-minute fill-in for a bowler who has pneumonia. So I'm sure Tony's a little nervous tonight.
Tony getting a four-pin fill on a spare. Leaving the 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, and 10. What he wants to do here is throw your normal pocket shot. Tony just pulling the ball on this first one. Better ball.
And here's Richard Updike. He is also the owner of Tri-County Lanes.
Yeah!
Whoa, nice strike.
Excellent shot there. Richard getting a double for Tri-County, giving them a big lead now because Lakeview has had two opens and a bad fill. Tri-County's lead approximately 41 pins.
And Mark Potashek from Lakeview.
Excellent shot right there by Mark. Big shot for Lakeview, their first strike, because they are trailing by so much. They got to start putting some strikes on the board.
Yeah! We're rolling right along now.
They sure are. Jack Bolton with a strike right there, and Tri-County's going to be up looking for some strike jackpot money pretty soon.
Dan Labulis from Lakeview Polling Center. Dan represents the old Vienna Monday Night Men's League.
Dan leaving the 6-9 and 10. As you see the scoreboard, Lakeview in big trouble, trailing by 51. Looks like Tri-County can go shoot for that strike jackpot money because they have such a big lead.
Dale Baker from Tri-County Lanes.
For four in a row. Good shot. There it is. I think there's no doubt who the winner of the match is, no. It's going to be a question of whether they can win some strike jackpot money.
Lakeview Bowling Center is located on Old Liverpool Road in Liverpool.
You see Tri-County commanding lead. This is the man of the hour.
Big roll coming up here.
Keith Stevenson from Tri-County Lanes. It's all up to him.
He's the only one that has not had a strike, so maybe he'll get one here.
Pressure's on.
Looks good. Game high at the last second.
I think he's going to hear about that one all the way home.
It's a long ride home, too.
Okay, Keith is going to try to make up for it and convert the spare. Going to try to slide the 4 into the 10. Going to get 2.
And don't forget, next week's show, we'll bring back our regular handicap show with the King of the Hill, Dave Dewing, making his second defense. And qualifying for our next handicap King of the Hill show will be held today through February 4th. And those qualifying locations are in Solvay Recreation, Solvay, Port Watson Rec in Cortland, and at Lakeview Bowl in Liverpool.
Good Brooklyn shot there by Al Sturpey.
And now qualifying for the Scratch Show, which will air on January 28th, is going on right now. For information, call lane number 1 Pro Shop at Strike and Spare Lanes, and the number there is 455-1000.
Okay, Ted, they're leaving the 1, 3, and 9. Tri-County is... won the game. They're up 59 pins with only 3 frames remaining. They will be back on January 21st to bowl in their second defense. Good spare.
And Tony Chapman from the Lakeview Bowling Center. And nice strike.
Good strike there. It's a double for Lakeview.
Lakeview's still in contention for the strike jackpot. They may not win the match, but they could go home with a little extra pocket change.
They sure can. Well, Rich will be having that trophy for another week. Or
that's right.
More than that.
Another 2 weeks.
Tough spare here, 3, 6, and 10. You want to cover the 3 on the right. Let the ball take out the 6 and 10. Just like that.
Good. Mark Potashek from the Lakeview Bowling Center.
He's already thrown one strike today.
Good follow through. Carry? Yes. Good ball. Very nice approach here. Good knee bend, good follow through.
Two more strikes and they get it.
We'll get a good shot here of watching how Mark goes through his approach. Nice and smooth. Let's the ball do the work. Good follow through. There's four in a row. One more and it's $50 for Lakeview Bowl. They're finishing well. They probably wish they would have started out like this and they would have been back in the match. And Tri-County's probably saying, I'm glad they started late. But this is for $50. Gave a room.
Oh,
good shot, though. Excellent ball. The six been hitting the 10, but not enough to knock it over.
So that was the weak 10 or the solid 10? That was a solid 10.
That was
kind of a medium 10.
That was a medium. That was almost a love tap.
And Jack Fulton from Tri-County.
Jack will be shooting for the 3, 5, and 6 here. If he can convert to spare, Tri-County will be over the 200 mark. They shot 200 the last time they were on, so they've been bowling well. Oh, not going to do it.
Ooh. Didn't matter, though. Tri-County Lions had already wrapped this thing up. It was close, though. The score doesn't indicate how much Tri-County really did dominate this match, except for those four strikes that you see at the end by Lakeview Bowl, and then the 9 at the end. Lakeview made it a contest at the end, but it was already too late. Tri-County Lanes a winner. They defend their title again. They beat Lakeview Bowl 197-185, and we'll wrap it up right after this.
Pizza Hut has an offer on new sausage lovers pizza you're going to find irresistible. A three-sausage sizzle smothered between two layers of cheese. Now get one for $8.99 or a second for just $4 more. Now that's a deal with some meat to it. And for lunch, try a personal pan pizza guaranteed ready in 5 minutes or your next one's free.
We ran once again, but they chased us down and said, if anybody moves, you're all dead.
This is not a movie. It's actual footage of television reporters being fired at and killed while on assignment in Bangkok. Now Entertainment This Week gets the inside story on what it's like to have the most dangerous job in the media and go to work under fire.
You don't think about it when you're doing it. That's the thing. You just do it.
Why do these brave people risk their lives to bring you the news? The inside stories on Entertainment This Week. Sunday night at 11:30 on Channel 3.
And welcome back to Great Championship Bowling. Our men's match saw Tri-County defeat Lakeview Bowling. You guys just had, it was a little tough getting going here today, wasn't it?
Came up a little short, but we gave a nice little run at the end.
Strong
finish. Should have done more than in the beginning.
That's right, a strong finish, but it still came a pinch shy of $50.
Oh, yeah, it did. Where's the mouse in your pocket?
Anyway, that was a nice little plaque you got.
Trophy, and Tim should have been here, too. Receive this, but I'll let you take it.
Okay. All right. And now let's talk to our winners now from Tri-County. You guys just coasted there at the end, huh?
Well, we started off strong.
That's all you needed to do. And, of course, you get to take the big trophy here for another week. And we got the plaque.
And your plaque.
Thank you very much.
All right. It was a nice job of you guys. And we'll see you back here in 2 weeks. And now let's bring Jane here. He's been talking way too much. We got to swing this guy in here and just... Just a great way to start the new year here.
Good way, to excellent show. Lakeview started out a little slow, but they showed respectable. So the bowlers did well. Took them a little time to get used to the lanes. I'm sure the lights also. 1990's off to a good start.
It's off to a good start. Pat, any final comments here on how this week has gone?
Well, I don't know.
Just enjoyed
I'm
it.
I'm stunned.
You're stunned. The bowling is just so good that we're just stunned here. So we'll leave you with a stunned week of Three Championship Bowling, and we'll be back next week with our Scratch Bowling King of the Hill match, and we'll see you next week on Three Championship Bowling. So long, everybody.
Join us next week for another edition of Three Championship Bowling.